And I'm not into evil and torture and all that stuff. Plus, the Prince of Darkness should have sort of a distinguished look to him, and let's face facts, I'm no George Clooney.